We just need to accept the fact that the shelter is coming, and it's going to have some impact.